गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। आई थिंक यू कैन सी मी टुडे। So I am waiting for few more people to join and then I will start. So, good morning once again, everyone. So today I am going to cover the complete part of the remaining part of CAD/CAM, and we will also touch the scene. So last time we went through various traditional way of designing, and then with the help of recycle modified. Introduction of CAD. When we introduced CAD in the manufacturing system, then we saw that how the cyclic is modified. So here, so just a quick view. I hope I am audible. So last time we have covered up to this part, and we had to start the design process. So typically a design process involves these steps, that first we need to identify the needs, customer needs, and then we will clearly define. Needs are generally not clearly defined, so we explore more in that need, and we clearly define the problem, and then we, with the help of this definition, we propose our idea, concept, and we try to design the part. हियर व्हेन आई से पार्ट, इट मीन्स आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट फिजिकल पार्ट विच वी यू कैन टच, वी कैन टच, देन दैट डिजाइन इज पार्ट मीन्स हियर फिजिकल दैट, बट वी कैन डिजाइन इट ऑन कैड एंड एनालिसिस एंड ऑप्टिमाइजेशन. वी परफॉर्म सम एनालिसिस ऑन दैट डिजाइन एंड अगेन वी विल ट्राई टू मॉडिफाई. सो दिस वन एंड दिस वन इज डन इन ए सेम स्टेप. आफ्टर सिंथेसिस डिजाइनिंग यू परफॉर्म एनालिसिस एंड देन बेस्ड ऑन द डेटा यू ऑप्टिमाइज इट. देन यू गो फॉर द इवेल्युएशन दैट इज द टेस्टिंग एंड आफ्टर टेस्टिंग यू प्रिपेयर अ डॉक्यूमेंट एंड यू एंड योर डिजाइन प्रोसेस इज कंप्लीट एंड देन यू सेंड दैट डॉक्यूमेंट फॉर द इन द मैनुफैक्चरिंग डिपार्टमेंट फॉर द मैनुफैक्चरिंग ऑफ द पार्ट. सो एज यू कैन सी हियर टिपिकल रिकॉग्निशन नीड इज इन फ्लो चार्ट. नीड इज रिकॉग्नाइज एंड देन यू आइडेंटिफाई द प्रॉब्लम, क्लेरिफाई द प्रॉब्लम. सो आई टेल यू ए केस हियर. और देर वॉज ए टाइम इन स्पेस इंडस्ट्री दैट देर वॉज इशू इन द रॉकेट, वेन रॉकेट वॉज लॉन्च एंड वेन इट वॉज डिसेंडिंग, वेन इट वॉज रॉकेट वॉज रिटर्निंग, देर वॉज मैनी एक्सीडेंट डैट हैपेंड ड्यू टू द हाई टेम्परेचर एंड आउटर लेयर ऑफ द यू कैन से सेफ्टी कवर बर्न आउट एंड देन द होल स्पेस और रॉकेट एक्सप्लोडेड. सो दैट वॉज द प्रॉब्लम एंड देन वॉट दे डिड, दे लुक फॉर द सोल्यूशन. सो वॉट वॉज द नीड, नीड टू डेवलप ए मैकेनिज्म, डेवलप ए मैकेनिज्म सो दैट यू कैन दिस काइंड ऑफ बर्निंग कैन बी स्टॉप. सो इन दैट वेन दे वर एक्सप्लोरिंग द वेरियस पॉसिबिलिटी देन दे वर एबल टू आइडेंटिफाई दैट वी नीड टू डेवलप ए हीट रेजिस्टेंस मटेरियल दैट कैन वियर द हाई टेम्परेचर हीट. सो एज यू कैन सी द नीड वॉज टू स्टॉप इट फ्रॉम द बर्निंग एंड देन डेट लीड टू डेवलपमेंट ऑफ ए न्यू मटेरियल. सो एज यू कैन सी दिस टू आर कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट. हियर यू आर सॉल्विंग द होल बट हियर यू आर सॉल्विंग ए स्पेसिफिक एरिया एंड इट लीड्स टू सॉल्विंग द योर नीड. दैट्स वाई वी नीड टू क्लियरली डिफाइन द प्रॉब्लम देन यू विद दैट प्रॉब्लम यू इंक्लूड ऑल द कॉन्सेप्ट वॉट एवर यू हैव थॉट एंड बेस्ड ऑन हियर यू डिजाइन इट एंड देन यू अगेन सी दिस वन इज ट्रेडिशनल वे. हियर यू कैन सी दिस वन इज ट्रेडिशनल वे. हियर वी हैव डिजाइन फिजिकल मॉडल, वी विल मेक इट हियर फिजिकल मॉडल एंड देन एनालाइज ऑप्टिमाइज एंड दिस वन इज कीप साइकिल गोइंग लाइक इटरेशन 5, 10, 10, 20, 50. दिस टाइप ऑफ स्टेस स्टेप विल कीप ऑन गोइंग एंड इट विल टेक अराउंड 60 to 65% ऑफ द टोटल प्रोडक्ट डेवलपमेंट टाइम हियर ओनली डिजाइन. एंड देन आफ्टर ऑप्टिमाइजेशन यू गो फॉर द टेस्टिंग. अगेन इफ इट फेल्स इन द टेस्टिंग एंड देन यू दिस साइकिल रिपीट्स वंस इट कंप्लीट
हेलो
कंप्लीट.
सर,
यस
शुभम वांट टू जॉइन द मीटिंग सर.
ओके after this evaluation you prepare a document that is the blueprint. So why we call it blueprint? Because in earlier time in manufacturing organization they were having the blue paper, and on that, because blue color it was blue color, and on that they used to draw the 2D drawing. Which drawing? 2D drawing. So because in I am talking about traditional way, so they were not having that much of computer usage that time, so they need to maintain the record. So they will have a folder, and in folder they will have this documents, and they will have the numbers of documents. So that's why it was known as the blueprint. When they have to refer it anything, they directly refer this, because this one is the final document, so they need to refer it, and they call it as a blueprint. So but things have changed with the advent of the computer. I discussed this thing. I already discussed this point, all the 5 steps. And needs can be of identification of some defects in current machine design or by an engineer. This one means you are finding some defect in a machine or some new product you are thinking, that again that can be lead to a need. Like there was, when the computer was there, somebody discussed the need of the storage devices, then storage device developed, then someone discussed the need of thought about the need of developing the portable storage devices, then we have the CDs and pen drives. So this those two were the creating need for new product. So they created need for pen drive and storage devices. And who realizes these needs? Generally, who is more aware about the circumstances? Like if a designer or a innovator is working in that field, that person is able to identify the customer need more easily. And sometimes customer can also identify the need, but they don't know how to convert those need into a product. So that need for customer point of view remains useless. Unless we don't convert the need into a product, it is not easy. Then in definition of problem, I discussed through a example, and then here what are the specifications we can consider here: physical, functional, characteristics, cost, quality, and operating performance can be discussed in the definition of the problem. Then synthesis and analysis combined in almost in one step. This one is iterative process, and certain components or subsystem of the overall system is conceptualized by the designer and subjected to analysis, improved through this analysis procedure and redesign. That means a cycle, and then process is repeated until the design has optimized. Components and subsystem are synthesized. Synthesized means a product may have numbers of parts, so assembling all those parts, and parts or functional parts, when you can take the functional parts, it becomes subsystem, and you will assemble it in a single product, that becomes a synthesized product. Then we have evaluation. So evaluation consists with the measuring of the design against the specification established in the problem definition. So what we are doing here, measuring. Measuring means how we will measure without testing. No, we have to perform the test, and based on the test and again against whatever score you will measure, obviously you have already set some score. So some score or some specification, like you can consider it in rocket cover, that you can shielding, that it should able to stand around 3500 degree centigrade. So that is a specification. When you say as 3500 degree centigrade, that becomes your specification. And when your new design, your new material is able to withstand this temperature, then you can term as a satisfactory. Or if it is coming around say 3300 degree centigrade, then you can consider as a good. This one you can consider is a satisfactory, because that is your target, you have achieved it. Or here for 3300 you can consider it as a fair. But if your requirement is like say 300 centigrade, to develop a material that is, that can be withstand 300 centigrade, that means this one becomes satisfactory and this one becomes excellent. And then here, as you can see, it requires, because in the second third step after need and problem definition, and then we have synthesis and analysis and optimization. After that we will fabricate, and testing of the prototype is done in the evaluation, and we measure it against the some set parameters. That parameters is called specification. And if you want to study more about this performance, quality, reliability criteria, and testing and of prototype or testing of a new product or benchmarking of a new product, I suggest you to read a very popular topic, House of Quality. That is used in new product development or in when we go for the improvement in existing system. So House of Quality helps in there, where product started with the need, customer need, and in which the final product, and in between there are various parameter, specification, target specification, then customer perception, again there are industry benchmarking.
Sir.
Yes.
Sir, Shubham wants to join the meeting. Sir.
Okay, accepted. And then after benchmarking, then you can compare your product with your competitor, and after that you can come to a conclusion that your product is better than your competitor or not. So obviously there are some score against each criteria, and you can compare it easily. Last stage is in the CAD. Presentation. So once we have designed the part, we have tested the part, and then after testing against the specification set, if it satisfied the condition, then criteria, not condition, satisfied the criteria, then we will go for the documentation. So documentation includes the drawings, material specification, assembly lists, and many more things. So here you can see, here 3D model, that has been developed on the CAD, and then 3D model is converted in the top view this one and front view this one. And here you can see all the tolerances has been mentioned, dimensions has been mentioned. So this one again, a bill of material can be given for the part. For this part, a bill of material can be given, where each part, the quantity, material type will be described. And then, now we have current process. When we use computer, that I have shown you this example in 2D drawing, but here we are directly showing it here. But to make you understand that this one is your 2D drawing, and here you will produce in current, it was not available to you. In up to this discussion, computer was not available to you, so there is no talk about, just to make it you to understand it, how to present in this way, we do it in this way. So consider it that you don't have this one, or you can have a solid model, and solid model obviously, that is physical, this one is virtual. You can have physical, and that can you draw it in here, present it in 2D form. So with the help of computer, see what we have, what is the changes here with the computer. So same steps is steps are going, definition of need problem, definition, synthesis, analysis, and optimization, evaluation, and presentation. These are the same. But what do you see here? This one is the here the CAD part is helping. And CAD, when I say CAD, it means you are using computer in your manufacturing operation, and especially in design department. So with the help of CAD software, what you can quickly do, geometrical model. So you don't need to make a solid model here, physical, that you can touch it. You can directly make it virtual here, geometric model, and then geometry means dimensions, and then based on that model you can perform your engineering analysis, like you can go for the test, stress strain analysis, then temperature analysis, mass flow analysis, impact testing, like this all you can do it here. And then again design review and evaluation, you can set your target, and you can again test it again, your criteria, test it after testing and it complete, passing it, you can directly go for the direct automation. So that slide will tell you this one, converting here to here, direct automation. Automatically you can directly convert in few clicks, so everything is automatically recorded in the drafting, and then you can take a printout. So here with the help of CAD, you from 3D you can directly make a record in 2D also, and in 3D model also, in files form, soft file form, you can record it. So you can, what you are doing when you are making it in soft file, you are creating a database. So सो ज्योमेट्रिक मॉडलिंग इन्वॉल्व्स पॉइंट्स लाइन सर्कल सीटीसी एंड स्केलिंग रोटेशन ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन एडिटिंग फाइनली डिजायर्ड शेप इज अराइव्ड और अचीव्ड एंड एज यू कैन सी दीज आर द ज्योमेट्रिकल मॉडलिंग एंड हियर दिस वन जनरली 2D ओनली लेंथ एंड विड्थ इज विजिबल देन 2.5D आइसोमेट्रिक व्यू यू कैन सी द डेप्थ ऑल्सो हियर इफ यू कंसिडर दिस वन सो यू कैन ऑल्सो सी द हाइट ऑल्सो एंड 2.5D आइसोमेट्रिक व्यू एंड हियर 3D ऑल द डायमेंशन इन ऑल डायरेक्शन यू कैन सी एंड 3D कॉम्प्लेक्स ऑब्जेक्ट्स आर दिस वन इज सिंपल एंड दिस वन इज फॉर कॉम्प्लेक्स सो ओनली ए स्मॉल डिफरेंस 2.5 डिग्री टू फिक्स इट एट आइसोमेट्रिक पोजिशन सो डैट यू कैन चेक द हाइट आफ्टर ज्योमेट्रिक मॉडलिंग सी दिस यू कैन दिस वन इज योर 3D मॉडल एंड बेस्ड ऑन डैट यू कंप्लीट इट दैट बिकम्स ए ड्राफ्टिंग पार्ट ड्राफ्टिंग सो ऑन दिस यू कैन डायरेक्टली एनालाइज यू कैन परफॉर्म द टेस्टिंग सो इंजरी एनालिसिस इंक्लूड्स ऑल दिस स्ट्रेस स्ट्रेन एनालिसिस ए ट्रांसफर और डायनेमिक बिहेवियर एनालिसिस एनालिसिस ऑफ मास प्रॉपर्टीज फाइनाइट एलिमेंट एनालिसिस देर आर मेनी मोर फॉर इंजीनियरिंग एनालिसिस यू कैन सी 3D मॉडल विथ मेस दीज आर कॉल्ड वेन यू सी लेट मी एक्सप्लेन 1 मिनट लेट मी जो से यू कैन सी वन ज्वाइंट हियर अनदर ज्वाइंट हियर एंड हियर अनदर ज्वाइंट हियर एंड दिस 3 ज्वाइंट्स आर नोन एज नोड एंड दीज आर नोन एज नोड्स सो वन नोड एंड अनदर नोड एंड वेन वी हैव ज्वाइंट दिस इट बिकम्स ट्रेंगुलर मेश ओके सो इट इज अवेलेबल इन द सॉफ्टवेयर बेस्ड ऑन ट्रेंगुलर और रेक्टेंगुलर नोड्स आर ऑल्सो देयर सो यू कैन ज्वाइन 4 पॉइंट्स लाइक सपोज हियर 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 एंड हियर सो लाइक दिस वेन यू ज्वाइन लाइक दिस इट विल इट बिकम्स रेक्टेंगुलर मेस दिस वन ट्रेंगुलर मेस ट्रेंगुलर And this is rectangular and there are other kinds of mesh but generally three nodes as triangular mesh is more preferred because over the experiment it has been observed that this gives a more accurate result in compared to other so To perform some testing, you need some boundary condition constraint, and you can set the constraint and go for the testing. And the testing you analyze for the stress analysis, and you can see color coding that helps the here the maximum stress is there. Then, you, based on that, you can develop either material or you can make it more stronger, or you can. Heat treated it so that it can bear the stress. And design review and evaluation. Design that is again. Let me give you 1 minute on this. As you can, what we are doing here with the help, we are using CAD software. So obviously. That give us the capability to zoom the part because we have already designed on the computer design and magnify the image of the graphics seen on the screen for closes. You can go at any level because we can zoom it and go the inside view of the part. And then one of the most interesting evaluation feature available on some computer design system is kinematics. Like we can perform the movement of the joints or geometry or edges. So this available kinematics package that provide capability to animate, because animation is called movement, motion. So a capability to animate the motion of simple design mechanism such as hinge and components and linkage. Basic, almost every software gives the basic, but we have the more advanced software at now, and it can animate almost anything. And then it also involves the analysis of assembled structure. Like when we saw an earlier case, a simple rod was there. So here we were having the highest stress, so that can be identify in which there is a risk the component of assembly may occupy the same space. Assembly, it means here the risk you have identified, you have corrected, you have included in your design, and then you can also check the assembly. And in assembly, you can also animate it. So if there is any risk of failure of the components, then you can rectify it. Then risk also in design large chemical plants, air separation and cold boxes and other complicated piping structures. So it can be also tested. These are the kind of risks that are found in this area: chemical plants, air separation, cold boxes, and other complicated pipings that can be identified in the design of the part. That automated drafting, the creation of hard copy engineering drawing directly from the CAD database, and CAD system can increase productivity in the drafting function by roughly 5 times over manual. That means in 1 hour or 5 to 10 minutes, you can complete your automatic drafting, and in a very efficient CAD designer will take around 5 hours, minimum 5 hours, to draw the complete 3D parts. So it is 5 times more productive. So as you can see, automatic drafting here part, and when you go for automatic, all the views are available to you directly. You can print it, you can also store it in the database. And here 3 views are given, but you can convert up to maximum 6 views. So that is the advantage of having the CAD software in design. So again, we have, you can see that here CAD software includes geometric modeling, engineering analysis, design and evaluation, automatic drafting, this one, and it works with the interactive graphing. So this one, for a moment, just forget it, leave it aside. Here, what you have in your manufacturing organization, that you have tool and fixer, then numerical control, programming, computer-aided process planning, and production and scheduling. But when you using this one, manufacturing part department with the database, and in database, when you link the CAD or design part, so it becomes CAD CAM database. So in a single database, what all the designs are stored and manufacturing procedures are also stored. So from that database, you can communicate with the design manufacturing departments, and then in your company, this one is already in the production. Okay. So these are the benefits. प्रोडक्टिविटी इंप्रूवमेंट, शॉर्टर लीड टाइम. एज यू हैव सीन दैट कैट अलाउज द 5 टाइम्स मोर प्रोडक्टिव देन ट्रेडिशनल ड्राइंग. शॉर्टर लीड टाइम इट मीन्स इफ यू आर आस्क्ड टू डिजाइन ए न्यू कंपोनेंट यू कैन डिजाइन इट इन वन डे बट and you can design one day, you can test it, modify it, whatever you can do in a shorter time. But in traditional way, it will take months and that will lead to huge cost in product development. Then design analysis, you can perform fewer design errors. Obviously, it will have some error. That's why you need modification in computer design also. So although it will have less design errors. Then greater accuracy in design calculation. Obviously, we don't have to calculate manually, so software able to do it. So less error and more accuracy. Standardization of design, drafting and documentation procedure. This procedure is standardized, so there is no issue. Materials can be classified based on here. Parts can be classified based on their geometry, their size, their material type, and in a single click from the database, we can recall the material type based on how many numbers of designs are available in like for this circular diameter shaft, how many shafts and materials type are available. So if it is more about creating a database, standardized database, so that you can search it from the database by the design or by the material type or by the dimension or by the geometry. Then drawing are more understandable because same drawing is passed to the designer. Designer had drawn a design and then same drawing is that designer is presenting to the shop floor in charge. And because this due to digital in design, digital nature and other features like zooming and scaling, that is zooming, with the help of zooming and assembly procedure animation, shop floor in charge can understand more easily, so there is no case of miscommunication in design. The same design is understood by the designer as well as shop in charge as well as by the owner also. Improved procedure for engineering changes. Obviously, when we go for the testing analysis, it will lead to the improved part. So it gives chance in improving the part. And if there is any changes, then you have to simply click the database. In database, you recall the part and then change the dimension and then save it as a new name, and then your new part is ready. So you don't need to design every time a new component. You can directly recall it, make some modification changes, and your new part is ready. And it leads to benefits in manufacturing that there is a less scope in dimension. Also, manufacturing department can also suggest that some tolerances cannot be achieved. So that kind of tolerances can be included in the design. So here is the checklist for potential benefits when you go for a software, CAD software. So what are the factors you should consider it? If it is fitting for your organization, then you should go for a CAD software. So you can take a screenshot here, or we will not discuss it because it is self-explanatory. Take a screenshot, then I will move to next. So that software also gives some benefits in manufacturing. So as we have design ready, so tool and tool fixer design for manufacturing, it also helps. With the help of same software, we can design tool and fixer. Then numerical control part programming, with the help of same, we can also create numerical control part. Then computer aided process planning, advanced, what are the procedure based on the design, what are the procedure we need to follow, or procedure, it means the manufacturing operations like cutting, drilling, milling, what are the steps that will be followed one by one that can be identified in the automatically from the software. There's assembly list generated by CAD for production. Obviously, what are the various parts that will be assembled in a product. Then computer-aided inspection. Computer can be used for the inspection purposes. And robotic planning can be used. Group technology will also help. That we will discuss in coming talk. And then shorter manufacturing lead times through better scheduling. As you are able to design the part in less time, so you will have the time for manufacturing department, more time for manufacturing department, and then with the help of the CAD software, manufacturing department can also use for the tooling and fixer design, and can also perform process planning, and then numerical part programming can be done, and that will lead to shorter time for producing the part. So if a order is come to deliver the 1,000 parts in 5 days, with the help of this you can prepare it. And if another order is another company delivering say 1,000 parts in 15 days, so obviously which one will bring the order, that company that is able to deliver the part in 5 days, because that is the advantage of having the shorter lead time. It means if you are able to fulfill the customer order in a short span, that means you will attract more customers. So that is enough for today. And